One of the big questions, of course, is there any evidence of collusion that you have seen yet? Is there?
Listen, there is a lot of smoke. We have no smoking gun at this point, but there is a lot of smoke. And again, one of the questions that we will have, not only for Director Comey on Thursday, but on Wednesday for Director of National Intelligence Coates and NSA Director Admiral Rogers, I'm going to want to ask them, because there have been reports that the president also talked to both of them in terms of asking them to downplay the Russian investigation. That would be very concerning to me.